comes naturally. Whatever the character finds it difficult to say.
Yeah, yeah. When she stumbles, yeah, she sometimes has wrong grammar in the film, and we've left it there, you know, because sometimes she's just like, you know, speaking without, not, you know, not putting it exactly the way a dialogue is written, which I liked. So we've kept all that.
And is it difficult for you as a director to direct intimate scenes with an actor whom you know so well? Like, it seems like there's one or two scenes.
Yeah.
So how
yeah.
do you deal with it?
Well, I guess Amir was like, "Arey, it's come on, we should have some slightly more exciting scenes." But I guess I kept it fairly tame. They all had their clothes on. So, but yeah, I mean, I for me, it was actually more that whole segment was a. It when you see the film, you see that it doesn't play out in real time. It's kind of more. No, I wouldn't call it a dream space, but it's sort of, did it happen, did it not, you know, sort of like a little bit, yeah, it's a little bit, it's not so much ambiguous as just a montage of images of intimacy, which are sort of intimacy, they're like connection between two people, it's not really sex. So that wasn't so hard, because I really wanted to capture the essence of people meeting and connecting on a mental as well as a physical level. So that was what we did, and I'll have to, I think, graduate to doing a full on sex scene at some point. This wasn't it.
So you were skeptical. That's why you changed it. Like
no, it was written like that. Okay. I had written it like sort of. It wasn't. It was meant to be that two people sort of more connected. Like, you know, you meet someone and there's something there. But yeah. I guess I could have done more with it.